Now we have an update on a suspicious item that was found in Northeast El Paso. This happening over the weekend. Police are now saying the item was actually a dog wrapped in plastic. Officers responded to the scene on Dyer Street on Saturday. According to police, the Animal Cruelty Unit is following up on the incident to find out exactly how and why it happened.